And on Sunday, North Korean
station
at the U.S., writing, our revolutionary forces are combat ready to take the U.S. nuclear-powered aircraft carrier in a single strike. Okay, next up, it was his first official public appearance in the White House. President Obama spoke with students in Chicago about everything involved.
What's going on in the Gulf?
Focus on community leadership and is part of the former president's goal to, quote, encourage and support the next generation of leaders.
The single most important thing I can do is to help in any way I can to prepare the next generation of leaders to take up the baton and to take their own crack at
things. I don't need that. I've got this.
A copy of the famous breakup letter in English was found tucked away in the professor's office. One historian called it the discovery of a lifetime. A priceless handwritten part.